Hey, welcome back to the Dead On series, episode 28. Episode 28! Yeah! Chapter 14, we've done 82%. Yeah! Anyway, let's continue. I'm going down here, I nearly jumped the edge. But I found that she's coming down here. Right, I got skill points. Stop. Stop. Okay, where were you? Okay. Well, I sort of don't need any of that stuff. We really don't like the lockpick. We don't need that anymore.
This place seems safe. I'll join you once you've helped him.
Fuck yeah. Yeah, it's gonna help my friend. What? See? He's like, oh, so he could save. Yeah, well, what are you doing?
Quick!
Got him. Come, bud. Just stay still. Just hold on. His arm's off. He's out here. He's dead.
Thanks. Now let's get the hell out of here. Run to the board.
Run to the board. Boat this way. I'm guessing if this guy's going to the boat, he said run to the boat. Oh, yeah. I'll sneeze. Oh, wow. You're like a little knife, mate, pussy. I'm probably the pussy because he got the knife. He's probably. Yeah. He's the one that's not the pussy because he has the fucking small knife and he's going in there and just wrecking him. No, he wasn't actually wrecking him. I had to come in and help him. Boom. Back to the lab. Let's go.
What's the matter?
Well, there's a car here. Why don't we just use this, you fucking idiot? Get in! Go there myself then. Fuck's sake. You gonna get in? Oh, fuck that. You're going the wrong way. Dumb bitch. Why are you going that way, back to the lab? You fucking
to the city. To learn how to read. To live like you.
See, I don't know where you're going, lady. And you're not gonna do anything. Well, I'll bring it towards us. Okay? That was sick. I'll bring it closer. Do everything around, Eek, you're fucking retarded! Oh, I'm sacred, I can fucking do this shit. You're absolutely a noob! You're a noob. That's what you are. Fuck off, you cunt. Fuck. Are you going to help me? He's going to stand there and say, "Oh my god, I can't help! You don't, because I'm like special." Fuck. Yeah. Fucking bitch. I'm in the wind because I'm too far away. Then hurry the fuck up. Hang on, time for your shit, woman. Way. Like, what is this achieving? We could have just got the cars going, wham, 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 wham. It would have been there. But no, we gotta go all the way down here and all the way back up here. Because you're fucking retarded. I'm gonna fucking die. Can't fight for yourself. You know, you can't fend for yourself, you fucking bitch. Die. Well then help me! Do something! Fight back! Fend for yourself, you fucking bitch! Fucking hell! You're that retarded. I don't even know why the fuck you're coming with me. Because you're an absolute fail of a person. Fuck. Now you're gonna get attacked again. And die. Fight!
This thing is trash.
You're fucking retarded. That's what you are. She's gonna fucking die again! She fucking hope was beat! She doesn't know how to play this guy! Can't fend for yourself, you're just like fucked. Let's just go.
Oh my god.
What are you doing? They're behind us. Oh my god. Oh my god, look! They're behind us. We can run, you fucking dumb idiot. You're so special, you can't even defend for yourself. How fucking stupid you are. Go get me to do with a fucking. Fuck's sake. That's what I fucking hate about it. I'm like a stuck up bitch. And I have to take this way over the car.
Look out! Look out!
Look out? No, you look. I can fend for myself. You can't. I can fend for myself, like. They're gonna come straight for you and be like, oh, get off me, get off me, oh, get off me. And I'll be like, oh, oh. Fucking dummy, yeah. Yell the tape, yeah. Doom. You're leaving, you're the one that's running away.
Women are treated like dirt.
Fuck, shut up. You're just fucking dumb.
My father locked me up here and left me to die.
Good.
He surely would have murdered me if you hadn't shot him.
I didn't shoot him. But okay.
Is it safe?
Oh, it is, yes. Yes, it's safe. Come. Why do I go back to you? You come to me.
He believed they had died and were resurrected. We better run!
Do you even know where the fuck you're going? I don't think you know where you're going. Keep going, keep going! You've bloody killed all my weapons now. You fucking dumb bitch. Fucking pay again, we're fixed again. Man. Where the hell are you going?
All right. I thought I was going to die.
You are!
If this mummy has been properly preserved, the DNA might still be intact. This might just work, but it will take some time. We may be able to save this island after all. As for the girl, I need to check her blood. If she's infected, she should stay here. We'll be in touch.
Doing that? No, you're a fucking dick. That's what you are. Fucking no. Fuck's sake. Uh, 84, that gave us 2%. Yeah. Fuck yeah. I fucking repaired the thing though. much is this? 46344. So that's pretty fucking close to being the same as the other one. That's awesome. So I'm gonna see Moen, is it? Okay. So years later I'm going out the door. Cause yellow. Okay. Oh, we can drive there. Awesome. Yeehaw. Okay. Good boy! Good job, bro! Owen, where are ya? Hello. Hello.
Brothers, you saved my life for the second time, so I owe you one, yeah? Your friend wasn't lying. I do know the way to the prison. It's fucking dangerous, so I don't like to go. But if you want, I take you there.
Yeah.
Before we go, though, we gotta stop in town and get some necessary things.
Such as... We going to the slums, motherfucker. To the slums! To the slums! No, we're not. We're going to the city. Here we go. Okay, so what are we doing here? What do you want?
Listen, friends. There are two things that need to be taken care of before we head out.
Yep.
First thing is gas for the boat. We won't get there on fumes.
Yep.
The second thing is something special for Titus, so he lets us through. Otherwise, we can forget about ever getting inside. So what's it gonna be?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Okay, absolutely. Then. Yep.
You'll find a fuel at the gas station.
Really?
If you can find a car while you're there, you'll get back a lot quicker. I keep the stash for Titus in a red container by the seaside hangars. Here's the key to the storage unit. I'm staying here. I'll watch the boat.
Okay.
Good luck.
Thanks, man. She just stays. Jin just stays on the boat. Okay. No one wants to help me. It's fine. Ah, oh, over here. So, let's see. That way, do we? What's here? Okay. Cut. Oh, so I'm not going too far. But I hate this city with a passion. Get stuck on shit. Guns. I don't know why it'll come up on the map though. They don't normally do that. Special guys.
I can't get her out alone. Quickly, follow me. I'll show you.
Maybe later, bro. At the moment, I'm busy. Get my fucking ass off this island. Oh, fine! Fuck! So we're not getting there, do we? Oh, it's open. Bring it! Wow. I don't know. I don't know. Oh shit. Ting ting. Oh, it's some money, nice. Snacks. Oh, are you kidding me? Unbelievable. Unfucking believable. What? How? How do you not jump that? How do you miss that? How do you fuck that up? I don't know. Okay. Oh. Skill points. I think you can take all your skill points off, but it costs skill points. Oh no. No, sorry. My bad, that's fine. That's.
Oh, that's
Borderlands. I think. Something like that.
Then we'll go over there.
What's that? Ah, I feel fuel canisters. Okay, sweet. Way out, bro. Old town. I've been in the sewers too many times, and those bloody exploding guys are in the sewers everywhere, so... So... Yeah. Here we are. There's a car right there.
I
Oh, is that all we need? There's another one there. So something else you have to get. Ah, drop off point, sorry. Yeah, I need two. Fine. Fine with me. It's fine with me. Imagine if I take that on foot. That's a long way. I have to carry that on foot. There's two of them do. Far out. Oops. For damn, motherfucker. Stop changing direction. Fuck's sake, man. Friggin' hell, man. Oh, the caster. Oh, go away! You are that annoying. You are that annoying. You don't understand how annoying you are, but you are that annoying. I need to take off your head. Bring it, come on. Tough, don't you? You're on the ground. Hold on, buddy. Oh, hello. Oh, I'm just gonna leave that guy. He's gonna explode. Oh, you can't jump with this. Oh, really? Why? We're gonna carry it now. It's a caster. Fuck's sake. Like, oh, two. I'm like, yeah, well, just wait, man. You want to come help me carry him down? No? No. So, fuck up. And the final one. Gotcha. No sound effects. If we get over there and then we'll like, I don't know, this guy will probably like mutate and gotta fucking kill him or something. He'll be a massive big boss or something. your fucking food. Have your petrol. Have your food. Yeah, right.
All right, brothers. We are almost there. One last thing. The water's getting choppy as hell. We get tossed around too much, we may hit one of those mines. And that's the end of the story, right? So we need to go to the workshop at the beach, make a few modifications.
My father used to work on boats, so we just need to go to his workshop, all right? We can take the boat right up to the workshop. I'll show you where we are.
There we go. That should do it.
Okay.
Okay, let's live it up. Well, what do we want? What are we doing there? You say, go to the thing. Oh, so we don't sail to the resort, do we? So we're off to the resort, to do something, I'm not sure, but I think we're doing modification to the boat. But anyway, I'll catch you next time. Bye.